going to confess. Jamie's going to mention the demon booze, and I'm going to mention that tobacco.
Yeah.
Hey.
So, start me off.
Hell yeah.
Mr. Greeting. I'm going to start the story at the very beginning now. I'm a fella with a heart of gold and the ways of a gentleman out of devil. I'm the kind of guy that wouldn't even harm with me. And if he's a certain character, I'm talking about the guy that you've been in the cigarette, murdered that son of a gun in the Bourbon Street. I'm worried I don't smoke myself, I don't bring the needle even harm your health. I've smoked all my life and I ain't dead yet. But you need clean stage, they're all the same, a penny party or a poking me. Never think I stop while you have that cigarette.
Smoke that cigarette.
Thank you.
said, Belle, leaving him's never really been across my mind. I tried to tell you, baby, he never goes so far, cause to him it matters who you are. I said, Belle, it's you I want, yeah, but it's him that I need.
Give it up, Belle. Give it up. What happened? I was like,